Good morning, BCHS. Today is Monday, October 22nd, 2018, and I'm Logan.
Good morning, BCHS. I am also Logan. Let's start off today by recognizing our Honors Board student, Michaela Helton.
Michaela is a senior in Miss Leanne Ramey's culinary class. Miss Ramey says she nominated Michaela Helton for this week's Honors Board because of her hardworking attitude. Miss Ramey says she has watched Michaela grow throughout her years at the high school, and she is proud of how far she has come. Michaela plans to go into culinary school after she graduates. By taking Miss Ramey's culinary art classes, Michaela has been able to express her creativeness through food and pastries.
Michaela says that she enjoys taking family and consumer science classes with Miss Ramey. She is planning on attending a culinary college for baking and pastry after high school. She says that these classes should help her in the career that she has chosen. Michaela also says that she knows she can always ask Miss Ramey for help in class if she doesn't understand a concept. Congratulations, Michaela.
Today is the start of our Red Ribbon Week.
Red Ribbon Week? What's Red Ribbon Week?
Red Ribbon Week, which is celebrated annually October 23rd through 31st, is the nation's oldest and largest drug prevention awareness program. In 1988, the National Family Partnership coordinated the first National Red Ribbon Week, with President and Miss Reagan serving as honorary chairspersons. Since then, the Red Ribbon campaign has taken on national significance. Wearing red ribbons during the month of October continues to represent the pledge to live drug-free and honors the sacrifice of all those who have lost their lives in the fight against drugs.
And to celebrate Red Ribbon Week, we have different themes for each day this week. Monday, October 22nd, we'll be dressed like a superhero.
Tuesday, October 23rd, is dress in the most unique outfit.
Wednesday, October 24th, will be wear your favorite pajamas.
Thursday, October 25th, is wear your favorite Bath County attire.
And Friday, October 26th, will be dressed in your favorite Western wear for Ranch Day.
Some of you, and you know who you are, have books that belong to the middle school. And any student who has a book from the Bath County Middle School needs to turn that book into the high school library as soon as possible. Students can give the books to Ms. Johnson and she'll return them to the middle school. Once again, if you have a book that belongs to the Bath County Middle School, please give the book to Ms. Johnson in the high school library as soon as possible.
Bath County High School is sponsoring the ACT Mom Test Prep Workshop once again. Scheduled dates are November 26th, 27th, and 28th from 8:30 to 11:30 each morning. Interested students must register for the class. Many students increase their ACT score after participating in this session. Please contact Ms. Porter at 674-6325 if you have any questions.
All FCCLA members need to bring in 2 bags of Halloween candy for our annual trick-or-treat drug-free candy handout on Halloween. Please bring candy to Ms. Ramey or Ms. Lane by tomorrow, October 23rd.
Beta Club members, are you looking for service hours? Then you are in luck because there are several volunteer opportunities available. The Haunted Library will be October 27th and 31st. Also, the Beta Club will be handing out candy for trick-or-treat. Donated candy will earn Beta members points and handing out candy will as well. Another volunteer opportunity is the CES Fall Festival. The Fall Festival will be November 2nd from 5 to 7. If you would like to volunteer to help, please sign up with Ms. Brandenburg in room 214.
How would you like to have $50?
I would.
If you would like to have a chance to win $50, then order your 2019 yearbook today. The cost is $55 each, and if you place an order by November 15th, you will be entered into a $50 gift card drawing. See Ms. Robinson or place your order online at balfour.com today.
Speaking of the yearbook, seniors, you will need to submit your senior pictures to the yearbook staff by April 15th. Remember that if you do not submit your senior picture by April 15th, your regular school picture will be used for the 2019 yearbook.
The Wildcat Exchange will be having a customer appreciation day on October 31st. They will be serving pizza and other refreshments. You must have a minimum of $5 in your account to participate.
Applications are available for the 6th District Youth Ambassador Leadership Conference with Congressman Andy Barr. Please check in the guidance office for applications. Deadline to apply is October 29, 2018.
Now let's check out our events calendar and see what other events are coming up.
Well, that's all for today. Have a great day, Bath County High School.
And we will see you right back here tomorrow morning.